As a doctor, I took an oath to protect lives. Gun violence is a crisis, but there are no easy answers in a free society. I proposed a statewide 24/7 mental health hotline and uniform reporting so every violent threat is investigated. I supported a federal ban on bump stocks used in mass shootings. We must open juvenile records for background checks. As a doctor, I believe in prevention. As a mother, I believe in action.